What we're seeing today is a solid act of solidarity in raising the awareness about one of the biggest problems in Palestine and in Gaza in particular, which is the problem of water. Those artists have come all the way from America, from the other side of the planet, to raise the awareness about this and say, people, look, and we appreciate this very, very much.
الشعب الفلسطيني خلال اللوحة والريشة خلال الجدريات أو لوحات. هذا الرسم بيعني أنه لازم نحافظ على المية وإنه حاك في المية زي باقي دول العالم، وهذا رسم توضيحي أنه في اهتمام حتى الناس اللي برا يجوا هنا يعملوا تقدير لمجتمعنا، خصوصا الأطفال، وخصوصا إحنا بنعاني من تلوث في المياه حاليا، فهذا بوضح أنه كيف المية لازم تكون نقية، وإحنا لنا حق زي ما مكتوب المياه النظيفة حق من حقوق الإنسان.
Water in Gaza is very polluted. Water in Palestine is very polluted. The water quality has been eroded over the years, starting with the occupation in 1948, but particularly in Gaza since the military attacks of 2008 and 9. Many of the water filtration systems were destroyed and the desalination plants were destroyed. The Middle East Children's Alliance responded to a vote by the youth council in Gaza, and the youth council decided that water was a most important problem, and they started a campaign where they've raised money, grassroots funding, and they've installed, along with Afaq Jadida, close to 40 water filtration systems that are providing clean water to more than 34,000 children and their families. In 2011, the Maya Mural Brigade was founded along with the Estria Foundation Water Rights Project, and 8 murals were painted in 8 days at different filtration systems in Gaza. This summer, the Maya Mural Brigade will travel to Palestine to address these issues of water with Palestinian organizations, artists, and activists. The plan is to paint a monumental public mural about water that will raise awareness and raise money for more water filtration systems.
I'm excited to be able to learn from this community and see their struggles. A struggle that I felt here in what I call my home, no, California, and to see the similarities and share stories. Also to see how we celebrate our lives with our dances and, you know, art and our thinking, our songs.
It is using art as a way of resistance, focusing on rights, human rights, especially the rights to water. Another thing is, of course, to be with the children and to create nice atmosphere for the children, to build bridges between Palestinian in Gaza and outside world. It's not all about the mural, it's about the links, bridges, bridges of solidarity. It is not charity, we believe in solidarity. Those artists, they go home. Everyone will have a story to tell about life in Gaza under occupation, life in Gaza under the siege, about Palestine, to make it again and again in the focus, because what's happening in my country is frank violation of human rights, it is injustice.
You know, a lot of times people think that art is frivolous and doesn't really matter and doesn't make a difference. And one of the things about this project is it really can show and prove and demonstrate in really concrete, measurable terms that art really does make a difference to people. It makes a difference to their lives, makes a difference to how they feel, and it can also make a difference in their material conditions. And in this particular project, we're going to use all of this culture to raise money so that people can have clean water. And that is a very concrete achievement that will start with an artistic and creative endeavor where people are imagining another world. And that's what art can do. It starts to really work with people's imaginations. And you can't change the world unless you can imagine the difference in the first place.
So there's lots of ways you can be part of this amazing experience. Donate and see what happens.
Please consider donating to this important endeavor. We have lots of exciting rewards for you. Every little bit counts. You can also support this project by sharing information with your social media networks. And don't forget to find us on Facebook and Twitter. Thank you.
Feel free to donate, chip in, do the right thing. Go ahead and give a little.